Morning, police have made an arrest in connection to a deadly shooting at a playground in downtown Charleston. The man on your screen is Lameek Pierce. He's charged with murder and a gun possession charge. Charleston police say they were called to a playground on South Street around 11 a.m. on June 10th, where they found a man who'd been shot and killed. Police are still working to learn what exactly led up to that shooting. Pierce now sits in the Charleston County Jail awaiting a bond.